World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
What is happening in you?
What is up? What is happening?
Ke na le mathata a maoto, re a swelleng a ba nna botlhoko, so I have difficulty in walking.
Na le mathata go tsamaya.
When it started?
2 weeks back.
Beke tsa pedi tse di feteleng.
So where the legs are painful?
Go simolola hela hadino, mostly on the joints. Go simolola hadino keng, but mostly on the joints.
Most of the knees are the ones which are feeble.
Did you go for the medical doctors? What did the medical doctors are saying?
They are running some tests, but have a bonus.
But they can't find anything.
They can't see.
Yes, Pastor.
Okay. So that is why you want Jesus Christ to heal you?
Yes, Pastor. She's schooling. It is disturbing her studies.
Which grade are you?
She's
at tertiary level.
Okay. Lift up your hands when you are there. Lord Jesus Christ, as you are the one who knows the truth, and you are seeing all the things which are happening now in her body, I'm praying for her in the name of you, Jesus Christ, rebuking all the pains in all joints. I'm speaking with the pains to listen now. I say in the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord and the Savior, you pains, you leave that body now. You come out from here. I say in Jesus' name, I'm sending the fire, Holy Spirit, to burn in every joint, to burn in the whole body for the deliverance, for the healing, which comes in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, receive your healing in Jesus' name. Receive the fire and put the fire wherever you were feeling the pain. You stand up in Jesus' name. When you are still checking yourself, see that you are smiling because you are just listening very well the things which we feeling, but they are no longer there.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
I couldn't stretch my legs, straighten them like this, but now I can.
You
know, you are still young, you know, the legs which are having problem are for those who are senior citizens because they've walked and they've worked a lot. You are still young. Those were the sicknesses from darkness. She's healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In which name?
In
Jesus' name.
Look now, so simple. So, all of you are having the problems in your legs or wherever. Come.
There are healings in the blood of Jesus.
Hey!
Jesus' name.
Jesus has rescued you.
Healings in Jesus'
under the same light.
In Jesus' name.
There are miracles. There are miracles in Jesus' name.
Oh, there are miracles. There are miracles. There are miracles in Jesus' name.
Oh,
there are miracles. There are miracles. There are miracles in Jesus' name. There are miracles.
I say in the name of Jesus Christ, all the miracles which you want, receive from the Lord Jesus. The miracles for your legs to be healed, your hands, your whole body to be healed, receive in the name of Jesus. Receive the restoration from Jesus. Receive the fire of the Holy Spirit and put wherever you are feeling something wrong. The healing is yours in the name of Jesus Christ. What a day, the day which you have received from the Lord. Check your legs, your hands, your body. You are free to go home. I'm blessing your home, blessing your cars, blessing your work, your businesses in Jesus' name. I'm sending this fire to your home now. For you to continue to see the glory of the Lord in your home. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.